someone from the dark.
Man, this some old bullshit.
I think there comes a point in every person's life where they have to ask themselves an important question. What am I going to do with the rest of my life? People spend years of their life asking themselves that question through their adolescent years, teen years, and even into their 20s and 30s. Truth be told, nobody really knows the answer to that question fully. We all have so many ideas of what we want to do with our life, what our purpose is, what is the right move, what is the best move. Whether you want to go to college or go to trade school or become a musician or become a content creator, hell, whatever, the world is your oyster and there's any opportunity out there. It's ultimately up to you. But there is one question that has always weighed on my mind, and I think it's weighed on a lot of people's minds. Is college even worth it? There's this huge social pressure on everybody that you need to, the moment you step out of high school, do something with your life. You need to decide what to do, regardless of what that may be. Whether that be some kind of schooling, whether that be some kind of program, whether that be a boot camp, anything, whether that be going to the military, whatever, there's a huge social pressure on everybody to find out what it is you want to do and go execute it. And there's such a worry on that of the family members or the dear ones of that person that they're going to let the time slip away from them, or they're going to choose something wrong. It has come to like a societal equivalent that everybody believes that college is overall the best route. When you get out of high school, you should be gearing up and getting ready to go to college. But I wanted to ask this question. Is college even worth it? Now, of course, I can't just sit here and slander college like it's not a very great thing. For one thing, college is pretty much just a way to vet somebody and make sure that they're prepared to work in the field of work that they are intending for. These 4, 8, and 2-year programs are designed, despite being extremely expensive, and among other things, to create people who are ready to do the jobs that they want to do, giving people the opportunity to get the career that they want with the best and most streamlined way possible. So I'm not gonna sit here and act like college is all bad, but if you don't want to go to college, if your passions lie outside of college, if there's something viable you can do outside of going to college, or if you're even on the fence about it, is college even worth it? Well, truth be told, I don't know the answer to that question either. I'm asking you. So I guess the only way to really answer that is to think about it. So I guess this video will be more so a discussion on personally if I believe college is worth it. And by the end of this video, I will be deciding if I'm going to go to college. I have college paperwork sitting right here that needs filled out. So this is between me and you. Let's get into it. Now see, the purpose of this video is not to convince people that college is not worth going to. In fact, it's the latter option. I prefer to just present people my own personal ideas about college, to ask some thought-provoking questions. You know, a lot of people mindlessly get pushed towards the go-to-college route, but a lot of people's dreams don't lie in that place. And I'd hate to see people conform to what society tells them to do, because that's the perfect way to pave a miserable life. But then again, sometimes having your mind changed and exposed to new ideas can bring you down paths that you could have never expected. So it's like a 50-50 split, which is exactly why I'm on the fences. Even I am on the fences about this. But let me just present some of my own points to why personally I think college is not worth it, and then I'll present some reasons to why it's worth it. And then it'll be up to you to decide, while I also decide. I know it's like a really cliche thing, because it's a normal human drive to either choose between taking the risk and following your dreams, or taking the most simple and stable route. And for a lot of people, those routes work. You know, college is a proven route that works. This is why they can take thousands of dollars away from people, tens of thousands, hundreds of thousands, because college is a stable route. If you do your work and you keep your head down, you will graduate and you will get the job you're seeking for eventually. But for people like me who don't necessarily think college is the end-all be-all for them, but also don't want to, you know, be left in a desert without anything if their dreams don't fall through. It's natural to ask yourself these deep questions because these are some things that are really going to be relevant. This is the rest of your life, my life, and anybody who's watching this video's life that we're gambling with by following our dreams or by even going to college, because there are also some things in college that just don't pan out to pay well. The last position you want to be in is with some empty dreams, a lot of debt, and nowhere to go. That is my last goal for myself or anybody watching this video. Well, I guess that leads us to the first section of this video, which is why I personally don't believe college is worth it. I want to say that my circumstances compared to a lot of other people's circumstances may be different, as I've always had an aversion to college. Ever since high school, I actually told my guidance counselor these exact words: I'm not going to college. I don't want to go to college. Now, of course, saying that at 17 and 16 years old, you know, obviously they're not gonna bat an eye at it, because you're going to change your mind. Except I didn't. I said that from 16, 17, 18, and took a gap year, and now I have some heavy choices to make in life. Do I want to go to college? I see many people who love college and adore and enjoy the experience, but I also see many people who find it to be miserable. I think everybody's experience is valid. Personally, I'm worried that college is going to take away from my content creation career. I couldn't see myself doing any other job but content creation, truth be told. It's everything I could want in a job. I get to connect with people, I get to make art, make money from it, influence people a little bit, and even just share my ideas around. I think that's something that is so valuable to me that I couldn't imagine myself doing that in literally any other career. And more so, doing that in a career that could be as lucrative as this if I work hard and pour my time into it. The idea of having to pay tens of thousands of dollars to do a job that I don't even want to do is stupid to me personally. But I also understand that it's equally important that you have a backup plan, because life is so long and it only takes one day for shit to go wrong. I might be a YouTuber 5 years into my career and then boom, YouTube blows up. The YouTube fucking headquarters just gets hit by a fucking missile. It's game over. And now they're going around asking everybody, what can you do? And I'm like, video essay? I don't know. You know, so it's just like a heavy weighted thing.
Stop right there, criminal scum!
If at any point you enjoyed this video, please like and sub and turn on notifications. I'm not gonna drag this out for 15 seconds and like show you a bunch of numbers and shit. I would like to get paid. I like making videos, but I also like money. Please like and subscribe. I ask for so little.
Man, shut your bitch ass up, nigga. Nobody asked you that a bitch ass thing. You better shut the fuck up or I knock your fucking head off your shoulders, old ugly ass bitch. Stupid ass bitch. Nigga, I kick your fucking heart out your chest, nigga. Better watch the fuck out, nigga. Stay the fuck out.
Not to mention, everybody's circumstances for going to college are entirely different. Some people have very good academics and gotten to their dream school, and this is something they've been looking forward to for their whole life. They've always wanted to go to college. They pushed themselves very hard and landed the school they want, and now they're living their dream experience. They have money and they're comfortable in the place. But then there are people who have the opposite, have been very apprehensive about going to school, hardly have money to afford it, hardly have any scholarships or any help. There's no cushion. It's literally them and their back against the wall. And I fall in a weird place between that. Truth be told, I don't have a rich family. And I didn't do amazing academically. So if I go to college, I'll have to face the full brunt of the horror of debt. And not to mention, it's scary because it's an all or nothing thing. If I drop out, now I'm way worse off than I was before I went to college. At least before I dropped out, I had a full-time job and I made videos and I had no debt and no ties. But now I have part-time, maybe, debt, depression, definitely depression, and no like direction in life. And that's a fate I wouldn't want for myself. So then I would be forced to thug it out in college and probably stick to going there, because the alternative is debt and no movement forward in life. And that is just something so horrible. I see so many people around me who dropped out of college and went on to live successful lives, but I also see so many people around me who push themselves through college and live successful lives. I know people who never even went to college, never even touched a campus, never even touched a book, and are doing better than people who went to college for 8 years. And so it's just a multi-layered question. Because truth be told, there's really no real answer to if college is worth it or not. It really just depends your circumstances. In my circumstances, no. It's not. I would only go so that in case the world blows up or something, I have a piece of paper that says I can do XYZ job. In case YouTube disappears, in case all my dreams fail, in case I'm wrong, because I've been wrong a lot in my life, especially somebody as young as me, I've been wrong a lot. I don't want to have to deal with the repercussions of having to go to college in my 20s or 30s, when I could do it now and get it out the way. And then there's just a lot of social pressure on me to go to college. I'm one of the only people in my family who don't want to go to college. I want to be a YouTuber. You know, my parents follow me and they see the videos I make and they agree that my channel's good, but they still want me to go to college because college is important. Personally, I couldn't care less about college. If I do decide to fill out these papers I have sitting here, it'll be because I feel obligated to set myself up and put myself in the best position, as eventually I'll have people who rely on me. It won't just be me. And I don't want the repercussions of my actions to fall on the people around me I care about. But more so, I don't want to ruin my own life by stopping myself from an experience. I think personally, there is no person in this world who can tell you what's right and wrong in life. Because for every time somebody has said this, there has been a contradiction equally or greater. There are plenty of people out there who are very successful, who went to college and didn't go to college. People who went to trade school, people who went to do boot camps, people who went to the military, people who started their own business, people who own a barber shop, people who own a cosmetology shop. It really doesn't matter. Because for just as many people that say you have to be like this and do this, there's somebody who did it in an entirely different way that made it work. I think personally, I will be filling out these papers and trying to see if this college will accept me. If I'm going to be a YouTuber, then I have to accept that there are just going to be times in my life where I have to swallow my pride and do things. And I think that is only my journey. Don't take this video away and do what I do. Do what you want to do. At the end of the day, it is your life and you're going to have to live with the repercussions of the choices you make. Not me. I can only live with the repercussions of the choices I make. And so, I'm going to see if this college accepts me. If they accept me, then I guess I'll try a semester. And who knows? I may love it. I may fucking love it. I may never want to do YouTube again. And this might be my last video. Or these might be my last couple fucking videos. Or I may hate it and be back. Probably a lot more disgruntled. And probably with a lot more debt. But I'll be back making videos. I think ultimately, is college worth it? Is a question that is probably something that this video can't cure. Because there's no video that can cure it. It's ultimately up to what you value in life and what you want. Personally, for me, college might be worth it. And I might come back and make a video on my personal experience with it. 4 years may seem like a long time, and a couple tens of thousands of dollars might seem like a lot of money, but life is long, and opportunities come, and things change. So who am I to say that college isn't worth it? Especially as somebody who has hardly been on a college campus. The main takeaway of this video is that no matter what you choose to do in life, no matter who tells you what to do in life, it's your life. You are going to have to wake up and conform to the identity that you make. So if you're going to have to live with those choices, then I think it's ultimately up to you. Just shoot for the stars no matter what you do. Don't choose to be mediocre, and don't choose to waste your time. If you're going to choose not to go to college, then find the way to be the best at whatever you're choosing to do, and stick to it. That being said, I have nothing else to add. I'm going to fill out this paperwork. ETK out. Goodbye. Like and subscribe. I almost forgot that.
Yeah, okay. I just walked in. I'm trying to get some work done. Tell the cast they better lock in. Walk them down if they talking down. I got chops on my side.